Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming. I'm here with Longshot, Dadeeo, and welcome back to our Borderlands 2 Cooperative walkthrough.
Hello!
Hello!
Hello.
We're still working on the main story slash side quest right now. We're doing Toil and Trouble for now.
Was the bank too.
Once again, I'm not driving because I don't know the Iridium Blight that well.
Down the hill or across now? I can't remember.
Turn right. No?
Yeah.
So do you have to go to the bridge?
Yeah. It has to blow up first.
Well, look at all the red dots.
They're converging on one point.
This map is so huge and there's not much here.
You don't really use most of it, do you?
Yeah. It's like the DLC. Detected. Locking path to info stockade. Damn it! There's a chest here, you wanna check it out? Oh look, King Mong! King Mong!
Where?
Where?
In the left.
That's my plan.
Left him.
Get the Sawtooth Cauldron.
King Mong, look out.
Hold it right there!
I can lift him up, you'll be crazy.
My boys can blast
drop the purple.
Path to the info stock.
Boy,
but Iridium.
Iridium.
You're gonna steal some explosives for him.
No bada boom?
No bada boom.
Huh? Bada boom, bada bing.
Yeah, here's the purple. A mech. Mech mod.
We're off to the Sawtooth Cauldron.
Okay.
You know, definitely like to call them catapult. I like to cut the bolt too.
One more.
Racks.
Fire melon.
It does. Spicy.
Yeah, right here.
Oops.
Sweet and sour pork, that'd be good right now.
Oh, we're here anyway.
What's a fire melon?
It.
Oh, this is a tough map.
Should we switch the side quest right now or continue with the main story?
Well, we need to go through here anyways to...
What the hell? What am I seeing?
What?
Why on the ground?
To get to where I was under the map. Bombs,
you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of salty, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right?
Do you want... You want to do the side missions?
Well, since we're here anyway, right?
Okay. I've been fighting the salty for years. Kai's Echo, that's...
bastards handed dozens of vault hunters to check.
Drop down the side.
You kill them all, fuck.
I'm not sure which order we should do these, I forget.
It's either the capture the flag or these echoes.
That's a side mission. Oh boy.
Hold it!
Well, we didn't really hurt him. There we go.
Grenades now.
Never gonna get
What is a rat?
I hate fighting rats.
I don't remember them being here.
There's one or two. It's not too much. We're gonna get those buzzers though.
Yeah.
Just a Goliath, try to piss him off and make him attack people. Too late.
I guess it's
too late now.
Wow, they're the same level as us, level 29.
Oh, it's worth it now. Played with two.
Buzzer.
Oh, there he is. He's going left.
Guess I'm picking up the first echo first.
Welcome, welcome, faithful listeners, to Kai's Corner, episode 98. Pandora's crap! Nobody's heard of me here! Hello? 5 billion echo cats?
Maybe put it on the main mission for now?
Okay.
Or capture the flag? Capture the flag right down the hill.
Yeah.
Yes, Kai. Kai's Corner. Autograph cost you a buck.
No, no, no. It is you, the chosen one.
Hey, look what I found.
I didn't lift him up at all.
Yeah, he's lifted. He's just stuck.
He's in the ground.
Yeah, that's funny.
Where is he?
He's glitched.
He's still there.
He's glitched.
My face lock glitched him. That's a new one. Oh,
oh, there he is!
Hold it!
Let's try that again. Well, the main story involves us going up the middle tower, right?
Yeah.
So technically we should finish everything before climbing the tower then.
Well, we gotta go this way to get there.
Yeah.
I forget how big this place is. There's the first flag.
Oh, they called you here at least. How are you?
Oh, there's a midget Goliath.
Yep, reading.
Yeah.
Midget Goliath.
That doesn't sound really threatening, does it?
Yeah, but he'll kick your ass.
Oxymoron, isn't it?
Yeah. We clear that a little bit and then do the. What you want to do at the same time? Capture the flag.
I don't know.
Cause we have to fight hordes of them anyway.
Well, it's clear-ish. Cause I'm raising it.
Wait. Here they come.
You got the flag on there. Start the generator to raise it all the way to the top. Just stick by that generator
until the flag's raised all the way up,
Slab.
He's down.
I am.
Where are you?
Yeah, I think. Yeah. Are you good? Oh, yeah.
Reset the generator! It's been hit!
What?
Oh, wow.
He said it.
Whoa!
Coming.
I got him.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh my god, again? Here, I got it.
Yeah, it's just bullets everywhere.
Hurry up, flag! It seems like it'll be faster if you raise it yourself. With your bare hands.
Like hand? Yeah, hand crank it.
The machine's taking forever. This is a badass
move.
Yeah.
Free!
Yeah.
badass marauder near me.
Another Goliath.
He's down. Oh, made another Goliath.
Stop!
Flags out. And yet they still keep coming, okay?
Yep. Oh, I don't run out of it.
Badass psycho.
Been a shock, no man.
Caustic. There he's down. Oh, bad, badass psycho.
Shut up.
Oh,
nomad.
So
badass nomad.
Badass Goliath.
Double Tesla on him. Yeah, another Tesla.
That's your singularity.
He's down.
There's still guys around, my god.
Wow! Three big guns over there.
I can't believe that flag is so good.
Come on, the flag's up. Give it up.
Oh my god.
No, it's still going on.
Ah, that's it. Fipper time. Yeah.
Great. Now blast the generator so they can't lower our flag.
Okay, Scalding Remnant's flag, wherever that is.
Let's put it on the main mission, go downstairs.
Okay. Does that help?
Yep.
Radium.
Ooh, a checkpoint, good.
There's gonna be some dudes coming out.
You gotta steal some Y-94 Domo charges if you wanna get into the info stockade and find the warrior. Take the elevator to get to where they store them.
Behind you.
While they push forward, I'm gonna end the video quickly. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.